The federal government is changing the rules to allow international soldiers to join the Australian Defence Force. Foreign citizens from New Zealand, as well as permanent residents from the UK, US, Canada and Pacific Island nations will be able to join the ADF. The eligibility criteria is set to be expanded to permanent residents in Australia who've lived in the country for a year. The initial foreign recruits from AUKUS partner countries, they'll be first, then comes New Zealand and Canada. Recruits from the Pacific Island nations will then be next and begin from next year in 2025. Government Services Minister Bill Shorten has attempted to shrug off scrutiny over the cost of a speechwriter. A Senate estimates hearing has been told Mr Shorten hired a speechwriter on a two-year contract worth $620,000. The NDIS minister telling the Nine Network last night he's at arm's length, though, when it comes to his personal speechwriter, and he doesn't write up the contracts.
The hiring of a speechwriter was done by Services Australia. I had no idea what the payment was. So if you're trying to link me to that, you know, good luck. The point about it is the person involved who's the speechwriter does a very good job. I'm not responsible for negotiating a contract.